They first went there in 1969. They last left there in late 1972. Between the beginning and the conclusion, they came to feel, to dimly perceive what it was all about, to come to a perspective on the meaning of it all. Poet Archibald MacLeish has said it better than most. To see the earth as it truly is, small and blue and beautiful, in that eternal silence where it floats, is to see ourselves as riders on the earth together, brothers who know now they are truly brothers.